before I send it off. Okay. First off, you a bitch, nigga. Only reason I'm doing this, I'ma just name five reasons real quick. Got 150. Got 150. First, stole Rockefeller from Dame. Second, you stole Kanye from Dame. Third, you stole Rockaway from Dame. Fourth, I seen the nigga throw that diamond up before them shots was fired. Fifth, hold on, turn the beat off. I had to turn the beat off for this. You talking about you an 80s baby. You 37 years old. You was born in 1968. And I opened the Daily News, how's the King of New York rocking sandals with jeans? Open-toe sandals with chancletas with jeans on. How's the King of New York rocking sandals with jeans and he 42 years old? Back to biz, you ain't the only one with big wallets. Got it, my shit's flawless, got it. But your publishing should go to Miss Wallace. Honest, stealing bitch shit. He made two albums, Drew Allen. And he can't dress dog, who's stallion. It was Rockaway when Dame had it, now you got it. Call it Cockaway. Got it, not a hill. Dead and pronto. You don't see a car, no. Dame the biggest bitch for years. Now you on hold. He on the 40-40. Got you in Atlantic City. Put your budget out of baseline. Goddamn, it's pretty. You love a Harlem nigga. We get it cooking, it's true. But now I love, we got dudes in Brooklyn and you. Apparently, right down in Cheesy Video. I should've kissed you on the cheek. You a pretty hoe. A jazz video, you starred in it. Peter Pan. I was hopping on Greyhound. Peter Pan. I couldn't be the man, huh? Only reason, fam. I don't suck dick or kiss ass, and I can see the damn. But we hawk, yo. Right where you walk, bro. You can fool the rest of the world, long as New York knows. We put you underground, clan. They gon' check the cellars. I know he 40 years old. I don't respect my elders. I respect the hustlers. Bust the